So we moved to Baltimore, which was total ignorance town to me. I mean, Baltimore has the highest rate of blacks killing blacks
in the country.
When I auditioned for the Baltimore School of Performing Arts, then I started to have good luck times.
All the same, no matter time, no place. They don't understand that us kids are going to make some mistakes. So to you other kids all across the land, there's no need to argue. Parents just don't understand.
I spent 3 years in Baltimore, my high school years. I made a lot of friends,
like John Cole and Jada Pinkett.
You should have seen this girl's bodily dimensions. I honked my horn just to get her attention. She said, was that for me? I said, yeah. She said, why? I said, come on and take a ride with a hell of a guy.
I loved my classes.
We were exposed to everything. You know, theater, ballet.
Listen to different types of music.
Songs that became the soundtrack to my life. But in my homeboys' high school, it's not like that. They don't have trips to go see this Broadway play, and they don't read things we were reading, and they didn't know what I was talking about when I was like, yo, Shakespeare is dope. They don't have the same experiences that we had. So then I started thinking, because the art school I went to was mostly for white kids and rich minorities. So I started going, damn, man, I would have been a totally different person had I not been exposed to these things.
I need money. I used to be a stick-up kid. So